Yeah, AB.
AB.
I know who.
Ah!
Volume 1.
Volume 1.
Alright then.
Alright then.
Let me tell you about a little trip I had, innit? Like, one day I was just going to Lidl, innit? And this is how it went. Check it. One day I went to Lidl. I went to shoplifting Lidl. Then I got caught in Lidl. Now I don't go back to Lidl. One day I went to Asda. I went to shoplifting Asda. Then I got caught in Asda. Now I don't go back to Asda. One day I went to Lidl. I was really, really hungry. I went to shoplifting Lidl. Cause I had no money. I looked around. I know one was looking. So I put some boots in my pocket and I walked towards the door. As I was walking on the shop floor, I saw the security guard, he was Nigerian, big black hench and raw. So I put my hands in my pocket and I walked towards the door. The security guard said, S, what do you take me for? One day I went to Lidl, I went to shoplifting Lidl. Then I got caught in Lidl, now I don't go back to Lidl. One day I went to Asda, I went to shoplifting Asda. Then I got caught in Asda, now I don't go back to Asda. One day I went to Asda, my breath was really, really smelling. I went to shoplifting Asda, cause EMA didn't pay me. I put some chicken in my pocket, and I tried to walk out of the door. The security guard said, can I see what's in your pocket, please? So I emptied out my pocket on the shop floor. The security guard said, "Aye mate, why did you take this for?" So he took me up to his office and made me sign a contract. He even took a photo and told me never come back. One day I went to Lidl, I went to shoplifting Lidl. Then I got caught in Lidl, now I don't go back to Lidl. One day I went to Asda, I went to shoplifting Asda. Then I got caught in Asda, now I don't go back to Asda. One day I came to England without a real passport. I got past immigration without getting caught. Now I'm in England, I must go secondary school. I am 19, but I lied and said I am 14. So I'm in year 9, and I am doing my SATs. I love to eat chicken and chips and late nights go on MSN. One day I was in the bath, but Oyinbo man came to my door. He said, "Oh, look, so that has just said, we are immigration." One day I went to Lidl, I went to shoplifting Lidl. Then I got caught in Lidl, now I don't go back to Lidl. One day I went to Asda, I went to shoplifting Asda. Then I got caught in Asda, now I don't go back to Asda.